Yeah. then we'll be right back. Yes. All right, play. Let's play. You know this one, Tom? All right, let's go.
Make some fucking noise! Come on!
Thank you.
everybody. We appreciate you. We're going to bring up the jammers right now. Let's bring up Laura, all the way from Saskatchewan, Canada. Scott on drums. Mr. Damaged on bass. Oh, I'm sorry. My apologies. On guitar. And Snyder on guitar. And Gonzo on bass. Correct? Yeah. That's the one. All right. Let's give a big warm hand to Joe and Todd back there. They're going to handle all the sound and lights.
Make us sound good.
They like to make us sound good.
Yes.
And that's why we like when they get some applause. All right. When you're ready to go, do your thing.
Breaths for this one.
us once again. Thank you very much. All right, who's drinking tonight? Who's drinking alcoholic beverages? Alcohol or milk? Who's drinking milk tonight? Where are my milkers? Where are my flat milkers? All right, let's drink on the count of three. It counts easy. A one and a two and a three. You're a good-looking group, especially when you're drunk. Oh, who went to the state fair this year so far? Anybody? Been there three times? Oh, man. I haven't been there since, like, 2 years. Anyways, good times. I like to look at the turkey booth. Then I walk right outside, and I see the food for the turkey booth. Eat the turkey, see the turkey booth. Bam, bam. Gosh, my double pistol song.
Go away.
That was fun.
Megamouth from Sugar Buzz, you guys.
Sugar Buzz is going to be here Friday, October 4th. It's almost September, which means October is right after.
Isn't that crazy?
October 4th, yeah.
Summer is over at the end of this
weekend. But you know what?
Hey, calm down with your fucking encore, all right, buddy?
Wow. Spicy. Are you spicy?
Dad, that's enough of that. All right, well, anyways, it's time for the colossal feats of strength. Megabeth is going to lift Steve up over her head, twirl her around, and toss her into the drum set. All right, let's hear what you got.
We got nothing.
Oh, no.
Hey, did you know? But you said summer's over. We're going to Jamaica on Sunday.
I know. I heard. They're doing their honeymoon, you guys. Beth and Steve. They're on their honeymoon. We're gonna get it on. Let's get it on.
We'll be thinking of you the entire time.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't
blame you. My time is on the beach.
It'll help you not to climax.
Pina colada.
We'll be right back.
It reminds me of a Jeep CJ I used to own. Hey, remember the Jeep CJ? Anybody? Remember Jeep CJ? No. Okay, well, that's your problem then. Okay, we're going to keep it going. Give it up for Beth and her group of humans. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right. So I did a comedy night last night. We do it now every last Wednesday of the month. If you guys want to come out, you can sign up and do some open mic comedy, or you can just watch the show and have a good time, bring your date. But anyways, who wants to hear a joke that I did last night? Okay.
Tell me a joke, Mike.
I bombed.
Please don't tell me.
I bombed. It was bad, guys.
Okay,
really
don't tell. So you're the joke.
I was the joke. I had a couple of good ones, but they just didn't land. Like right now, I gotta wait for Scott to put the fucking thing on, and I gotta waste my good jokes. I have none. Eric, you got any?
All I'm thinking is just Stephen Wright jokes, like, I bought some powdered water, but I don't know what to add. I bought some batteries too, but they weren't included. What do batteries run on? Why is the alphabet in that order? Because of that song.
Alright, thank you for your jokes and your time, Eric.
That sucked.
I'll do the jokes around here from here on out.
Okay.
Shut up, Jake! Oh, it's Mr. Tom Moga's turn. Tom Moga. Tom gets two songs that he gets to sing in a row, you guys. If he ever gets up here. Tom, I know you're stuffing your face with potatoes, but you have to be ready to go, sir. You're getting paid for this gig. You're getting paid for this gig, Thomas. All right, give it up for Tom Moga. He's filling in on bass tonight, you guys. Tom Moga, do you know the chant? Do you know how it goes?
Moga, 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 Moga.
Alright, his name is Tom Moga, and he's gonna sing a ditty or two for you. Alright, let's hear it, guys. I want you to want me!
I love you. already do narrow one.
By the way, Tom, he's a very generous guy. He's the guy that started hand jobs for the homeless.
Yes.
That was one of my jokes last night. Huh? That's pretty fucking good. Hand jobs for the homeless. What up? That was the best line of the night. Oh, sorry, Tom.
That was your only best one.
That was the only joke I had. That's all I said. That's all I talked. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Prove all me right. Wrong, Tom.
This is a Superman music for you.
There she is. She's a singer. Also in Iron Maiden tributes called 2 Minutes to Maiden. And Rockwell's not in it, and Gonzo ain't in it, and Snyder ain't in it, but Casey is.
I do not own Iron Maiden. Anybody can play it, and everyone should play it.
I agree with you.
Agree.
All right, just don't play War Pigs. Let me do that. Okay?
I will. That is all yours.
All right, thank you. Okay, are you ready, Gonzo? Are you ready, Gonzo? All right, let's hear what you got. We'll be right back. guitar and then this monitor. Thank you.
I can, but Jeff, I always get my eye on
it. Well,
Pick it.
And the other guy got to hear it.
It's okay.
Hey, remember Sesame Street, everybody? Remember the song? Who are the people in your neighborhood? I was asking if you remember it. Not more than that. Who cares? All right, what's going on here? We got Tank. Yo,
Tank.
Oh, it's Bark at the Moon.
Oh, Tank. Tank's in the wing.
Oh, shit. Bark at the Moon. Well, here's a little fun fact. Hold on. Let's relax. Did you guys know that Ozzy actually lives next to Pat Boone? You know Pat Boone? He lives next door to him, for reals. And this song was actually going to be called Bark at Pat Boone. But they said it's not going to be commercially successful, so they changed it. All right, Bark at Pat Boone. You'll never forget about it now. Ready? Make some fucking noise, let's go!
Thank you.
Get Pat going.
Told you.
You guys got upset when I sang that, didn't you?
Yo-yo.
He's not singing it right.
Tank, we're doing cold gin.
Oh, yeah.
We're doing cold gin again.
My apologies.
We're pushing you off, dude. Sorry.
Wow. Tank, you're next. You're next.
Laura Peel.
Laura Peel, please come forward. Sorry about that. It's a Greg Rockwell thing. I'm a big drummer now.
Yeah, that's it.
Beat it. Get out of here. Call Jen. What's your problem, dude?
Jeez.
All right, just calm down. It's okay. Just calm down. Blame Rockwell. Rockwell, you fucked the whole fucking show up. Thanks a lot, buddy.
I know, man. We were ready. I was professional. I was ready. For the next song.
Never again, Rockwell.
We're missing the rhythm guitarist.
You get an F plus today.
Wow, this is so much. What are y'all drinking out there?
Milk.
Milk? Okay, well, I think we can all use some gold.
We'll be right back.
Let's now we can bring up Steve Hill. Please come forward, Steve Hill. And we can bring up Mr. Tank Davids. Oh, Tank.
Yes, she just got out, but I didn't get a chance to do it.
Well, what are you doing back there, Joe?
My job.
You can't. You can't touch yourself all the time. You have to wait. Now it ain't working at all.
Hello.
There it is.
Hello.
There he is. Can't mistake Tank's voice.
Very bravado.
All right, Steve Hill's up here. He's in a band called Hellion.
Woo!
Judas Priest tribute. And something else. Are you still in the other band, Steve? No? All right, then we can't promote that. Outlaw Saint?
Outlaw Saints.
What's the band? Scott? Go.
Say it out loud.
Say it loud. Say it proud.
Benjamin Ray and the Empire Players.
Watch where this is coming from. And of course, Mr. Jeffrey Pipkin from Hollywood Boulevard.
All right, people. I'm not leaving here tonight till you beautiful ladies talk dirty to me.
I don't know, is this you, Eric? got there, Steve? A six-string bass? Look at it, he's playing a six-string bass.
Wow, just a fat, heavy guitar.
He's a kind of a big deal around here.
It really is.
Do you play a six-string bass? Or?
I know, I play a four-string.
Beth plays a four-string bass. Would you like to see that?
No. I don't even want to see that.
You should play it.
I'm not that good.
Alrighty then. Okay, let's hear what you got.
Thank you.
Mrs. Megabeth Hill. She's a hill now. She climbed the hill. She made it. The hill climbed her. The hills are alive. The sound of music. The hills. That's a great movie. Who likes The Sound of Music as a movie?
Here, here.
What a great movie. Great music. Beautiful, beautiful show. Good story. All right, we got Eric up here going to sing. Where's the... Oh, here he comes.
Where's
Tom Mola? Huh? Oh, yeah, we've got a new guy. Scott Olson, you guys. He's got his own fan club. He's bringing him with him. How much does he pay you? You buy your dinner and drinks? All right, I like that guy. Scott Olson, get up there. Tom Mola, where are you?
I think he's panicking. Hang on.
Where's Tom Mola?
Does anyone who plays
any shitting again?
Party time!
How many times has a guy got a poop in one night? That's fun. Is Mr. Tom Boga here? Steve Hill, you know it? Gonzo?
Sorry.
Alright, sorry, Steve. Oh, here he comes. But you, Gonzo's gonna play. Gonzo's gonna play it now, Tom. You blew it!
You blew it!
Tom blew it.
He blew it.
Hey,
little boy Blue.
It's okay. All right, again, let's give it up for Scott Olson. He's a good one. All right, we're excited for it. We hope you come back. Tom, do you know this song?
Yeah.
Eric, are you over there?
Eric, who? He's over. All right. We're ready when you guys are. Thank you. And Tom Oba, you did pretty decent too. You did okay. And Scott will be up in a little while, and that said, he's going to do another one with us. We like to get the virgins in here so they keep coming back. We'll give him a little bit of lube to get him going, and then he'll bang it out later. Gonna bang it out later, papa bang, bang, papa bang it out, and we're gonna hunt for the bang. We'll be right back. are you guys? Gunzu and Mr. Shand again. Alright, we got one more song before the set's over, you guys. I'd like cover to cover, cover to cover. Can you hear me? We'd like you guys to grab your instruments and get up and get ready. And we'll show you the ropes before we take a break. You say, we'll show you the ropes before we take a break. We're gonna show you the guitar pedal. We're gonna show you the bass amp pedal. We're gonna get you on the drums and do your thing. And a little bit of touch your dangling. Hey!
What about Casey?
Oh, here's a new trail. Alright. I like to go to the state fair. I like to look at the Panama Zoo. That's what I do. I look at the cows and the chickens and the turkeys. Then I go out and I eat them at the booth. I like to put them at the chicken and the turkeys. Thank you, sir. By the way, we have a tip jar. That sir just tipped us $5,000 in the tip jar. How come you never tip no tip money in the tip jar? Cheap motherfuckers, what you are? Yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Alright.
You can go on all night with that. That was
man.
Black D'Ozzy. Black D'Ozzy, but it could be Mad Sabbath. It might as well be. All right, let's bring up the cover-to-cover band. We're going to get you all hooked up and set up here, and we're going to take a short break. Have some food, some drinks, and talk about your problems. We'll be right back.
Thank you.